This is pretty fucking meta. I'm literally fucking playing a YouTube simulator, and I'm gonna upload this to YouTube, to my YouTube channel. If only it was this fucking easy to make videos. You just press a button and all of a sudden fucking this shit. This will help me win against T-Series. Everyone, please subscribe to me to close the gap. Pyrocynical thinks he has a gap. Ha! Fucking Pyrocynical. 87 million something. I'm only 94 million something subscribers away from T-Series or something. So help close the gap today, please. Together, we will beat T-Series. At that point, I will give my channel to PewDiePie for co-ownership. So if he owns the biggest channel on YouTube. Because that would just be the greatest part to do. Let's see what I can buy with my 300 views. A window so I can actually see the outside in my freaking Brazilian shanty town. Whoa. Oh, 50 subscribers. Lightspeed dating. Nexilium enhancing substances. All these are about nerve, whatever. Let's see if I can get some new. Oh, fuck yeah. Freaking Apple from 2002. Epic. I'ma cop that. What? I'm only level 1. So please don't bully me. I have no good floor. What's this? What's max level? Holy, what the? It's legendary. It's like Mr. Beast or something. Legendary. Legendary. I actually realized now that you can just record this. I just haven't. Because I don't really have any games in my phone. And mobile gaming, it's just really laggy. Oh, 50 subs, let's go! And only 412 views. By the time I got 50 subs, I was at least like at 9,000. Sports, sports, sports. Where's sports? We're making Ram Ranch 100. Even though it already exists, I'm making it even better. And it's gonna be great. Oh, by the way, did I tell you that it's 12:22 a.m. on a school night and I'm doing this shit? Probably tomorrow I'm gonna stay up late and record like a let's play on OBS, me playing Hotline Miami or some shit like that. Because why not? I just might as well do it. Because Hotline Miami is fun. And then I gotta make it through Friday and Thursday without getting fucking Infinity War 2 spoiled for me. So what I've been doing is I have been pretty much just off Instagram, off Discord, because Discord, advice to all of you people who are watching this, if you have not seen Endgame yet, or are planning to see it, do not go on Discord, like at all, because it is a hellhole, from what I heard, and I don't want to risk that. It's just like, I don't even risk it. Instagram too. Because if you go on any comic section of those stupid edgy meme pages, they're everywhere. You're just like, hey, guess what? Fucking Thanos default dances on you in New Infinity War. And it's just like, fuck you. And school's probably going to be rough too, because there's going to be asshats walking around being like, hey, guess what? You know that guy you like? Yeah, he gets fucked. He's dead. That guy's dead. Dead, 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 dead. I'm not gonna spoil anything because I have not seen it yet, but I'm gonna like see it day one. But I think Endgame teasers should be punishable by you having to pay the ticket fine. That's I think that should be a rule. If you spoil Endgame to someone, you need to pay their ticket back if they have already booked tickets. Because you ruined the movie for them. And you're an asshole. And that's all final. Okay, let's play till we get 1,000 views. Let's see what I can get off this view sacrifice. If I can actually pay for stuff with views, I can buy a lot, actually. Let's make some music. Got some DJ Zach. What's this? That is very nice. Okay. Dude, this is not how you're gonna beat what the hell? We got some fucking Gundam ass robot from some. Oh no. $100? Nah, chief. PewDiePie, how could you do that, you sellout? Says the guy that enabled monetization on my channel at like 200 subs. Because I wanted money to buy snacks. And then I got demonetized. What a shame, I never got to redeem my $55. I got in ads. But that was before the adpocalypse. Shout out to Turbo Bumpalikabicus, this is titty guy. He has a big dong. Rick and Morty. Because that's all I freaking hear. Parallel universes. It's me, Neil Grass Tyson Chicken Nugget here. Okay, what the hell? I have no money. It's fancy. I could be playing this in real life by just going on my computer right now. But it's fucking 12:30 in the morning. I don't really have time to do that. I'm tired as hell. And I had a rough day at school. Reach level 2! Level 2! How's my window going? I got a fucking window! Let's go, gamer squad! Oh, we are one off. We are one off from reaching 100 subscribers. Achievement! Okay, let's get some freaking carpet in this shit. Oh. That's unfortunate. No. Let's play some fucking Poggle. I got ya, PewDiePie. Got you. Boom. Boom, bam, pop, bada boom, pow, boom, bam. Let's go. Level 2! Level 2! Level 2, let's go. Oh my god, how deep does this shit go?
Wow, okay, being a YouTuber is complicated. Ooh, look, I'm at a basketball. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, a game poster for $300. Ooh, a table. I can actually use that. That's way too small. What kind of table is that for? That must be for Peter Puck, because I don't have any fucking legs, so. Let's see what I can buy. Oh, that's literally it. I don't want to buy a full trash can. Okay, you know, I think this is a good, let's get at least subscribers. And, yeah, I think this is a pretty fun game. But it's 12:30, I think I must be going. T-Series, more like bad, am I right? Got him. You see, I am, if I ever get to this point, I will not go past PewDiePie, because he's a god. Everyone, subscribe to the Chicago Gamer, and subscribe to me. I'm down here, hello. Yeah, it's like 12 fucking 30 at night. Bye. Yeah, sorry, I've just been pretty shy because I'm tired as hell right now. Have a swell day. Love you, cuties. No homo. What does that do? Wait, what happens if I tap that? What's that? What happens if I tap that? Okay. Oh, I don't want to give you guys the ad. See you guys.